dear Lord. You made many, many poor people. I realize, of course, it's no shame to be poor. But it's no great honor either. So what would have been so terrible if I had a small fortune?
If I were rich. All day long, I bitty bitty bum. If I were a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to wear a If I were a bitty bitty rich, idle man, I'd build a big tall house with a roof by the dozen. Right in the middle of the town, a fine dinner room with a real wooden floor below. There wouldn't be one long staircase just going up, and one even longer coming down, and one more leading nowhere just for show. I fill my yard with the chicks and turkeys and geese and ducks for the town to see and hear, squawking just as noisily as they can. And each lovely game is a will land like a trumpet on the ear, as if say here lives a wealthy man. If I were a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work hard. Yabba dibba 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 dibba. If I were a bitty bitty rich, I'd see my wife, my golden, looking like a rich man's wife with a proper double chin, supervising meals to her heart's delight. I see her putting on airs and strutting like a peacock. Oh, what a happy mood she's in, screaming at the servants day and night. The most important man in town will come to fawn on me. They will ask me to advise them like a Solomon the wise. If you please, Rebetavian, pardon me, Rebetavian, posing problems that would cross a rabbi's eyes. The synagogue and pray, and maybe have a seat by the eastern wall, and I discuss the holy books with the learned men 7 hours every day. And that would be the sweetest thing of all.